John Paul, in this same hospital, knows what leprosy can do if it's not cured in time.
It's so pain. So pain.